Tawagotchi Moods, Cory Lee! Welcome!
Hello!
Welcome to Norway!
I know, thanks for having me.
Yeah, is this your first time in Norway?
This is my first time in Norway.
Do you like the country so far?
Oh, I love it. I wish I had more time. I only have the one day, so I wish I had time to shop and eat more food. It's been really good.
Yeah, because in Canada, everybody knows who you are. What is it like to like start on scratch again in Norway?
I think it's great. I think it's really cool introducing your music to new people, and I love it. That's like an artist's dream, to travel the world and put out your music worldwide.
Mm-hmm. You started very early at music. How did you like get in the music business?
I was raised in a really musical family. I started singing when I was like 8 years old, and I did professional musical theater, and then I was in a girl group for a while, and then I started my solo career, plus lots of acting and modeling and dancing, and so I do it all. I try and do it all.
Yeah. You write most of the music yourself, right?
Mm-hmm.
And you're going to play a song for us called Naughty Girl.
The Naughty Song.
The Naughty Song. Are you a naughty girl? That was the question.
I guess sometimes I'm a naughty girl. You know, everyone has a little naughty side, definitely.
Yeah, but what is the song about?
The song's really about just going out and having fun and letting loose and, you know, flirting with some boys.
Yeah. Have you had any, like, what does people think about the lyrics in the song?
They are a little controversial, but yeah. I mean,
because you say the F word.
Yeah, I say the F word. And obviously in Canada, we can't air the F word version. But you know what? It's been really great, and it's been really successful. So I'm really lucky.
Yeah. Your album is coming out in February.
Yes.
In Norway. And mm-hmm. But your single, when is it coming?
The single's about to drop. The Naughty Song is definitely, I think it's either just came out or it's about to come out. And then the album Sinful Innocence will be in stores in February.
Yeah, but the single is download now from Monday or something.
I think so.
Yeah.
I'm not quite sure.
People can check on the internet, on iTunes, for example. You have some Chinese roots.
Yes, my mom is Chinese and my dad is German.
Yeah, because we have decorated the scene.
I know, I love it. It looks amazing. When I walked in, I was like, wow, I'm excited. It really looks really cool.
Yeah, you're going to get ready on the stage, but before you do that, we're going to have a music video. Og vi skal til Kylie Minogue. Fremfører sin låt, her Cory Lee med Naughty Song.
Tonight.
Så skal vi til bandet We.